Lord, I forgive those that have wronged me, hurt me, talked negatively about me, betrayed me, and even tainted my name. I understand that forgiveness allows me to be free. It can feel so heavy to carry the weight of unforgiveness, and I don't want to be weighed down any longer. You taught us in Matthew 6:14 to ask your forgiveness of our debts as we forgive our debtors. Jesus, you reminded us in Luke 6:37 to forgive and we will be forgiven. I will forgive others because I want you to forgive me of my sins. You even tell us how many times to forgive in Matthew 18:22, indicating that we must be willing and open to forgive as many times as needed. I hear you, Lord. Father, may I extend the same grace you have given me unto others. May I understand truly that we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, powers, and rulers of darkness. May I look past the hurt and wrongdoings and truly heal. Healing, blessings, freedom, restoration, great health, and prosperity are my portion. I am free, and whom your Son sets free is free indeed. Amen.